Important home remedies to deal with gastroenteritis. If you are suffering from vomiting or diarrhea with severe abdominal pain and lack of appetite, it indicates gastroenteritis. In addition to taking medication and following dietary precautions, here are few home remedies that might help you to deal with the condition. Don't miss the last slide if you are taking antibiotics. Honey. Mix a teaspoon of honey in a cup of warm water and drink it early in the morning to deal with diarrhea and vomiting. This is because honey, being antibacterial in nature, not only blocks the attachment of the bacteria to the intestine but also improves the potassium absorption, thereby keeping you hydrated. Sugar and salt solution. One of the common age-old home remedies to treat diarrhea and dehydration is sugar and salt water, but getting the concentration right is the key to ensure proper electrolyte balance in the body. A study has showed that mixing half a teaspoon of salt and 8 teaspoons sugar in a liter of water is the perfect way to prepare a rehydrating solution. Rice water. Rice water is a chief safe and effective folk remedy for mild gastroenteritis in infants and children. Intake of rice water significantly decreases the number of stools a day. It also lowers the risk of health complications caused due to dehydration by acting as a potent rehydration fluid. Arbi, another effective home remedy for gastroenteritis, is poi, a pasty starch obtained from cooked and mashed arbi root. Curd. If you are suffering from bacterial gastroenteritis, then do not forget to eat a bowl of curd every day till the time you are taking antibiotics. The reason being, antibiotics kills the bacteria in the intestine, which further worsens stomach woes, causing constipation, bloating and diarrhea.